Here's the laser cut battery pack. Install. Take these back two tabs, insert them here. Plug in the connector. Make sure that the connector is tucked away. And simply snap into place.